and course in some of this one. It started next Tuesday on January 9th. So please introduce some of this event. And I show you another flyer and later for the by data. We're going to provide, present it in, not only this event, but also and from January 19th to 21st, 3 days, in Isetan, Lotto 10, and some restaurants floor have a collaboration also. They be in the, they presented some tried and taste and some free tasting right, Japanese sake, Ikeda City sake, and rice. The tried and taste.
Actually, today we are from e&aworks. So she is doing the Mitsuhiki handmade craft. And today we collaborate with Sou Omakase Dining, and we will make the Mitsuhiki. Another present is not that is we have another Mitsuhiki strap. So for the gift for the person who enjoyed the new sub lunch. So all the mitsuhiki actually she made by herself, one by one, and by her heart and sincere. And for the mitsuhiki, actually there are several production area in Japan for the mitsuhiki, but Iida City in Nagano Prefecture, Japan, is the number one production area. And Mizuhiki actually is a Japanese traditional handcraft. Actually, it's a normal usage for the Japanese wedding envelope or for the decoration for Japanese New Year period. And also, just like for Mizuhiki also consider is good luck. And when she do the Mizuhiki, actually the stronger the Mizuhiki noting, the stronger the bonding between the people relationships with people. So as like today, Mizuhiki is considered like it's built a relationship between you and us. Thank you so much.